Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom and open, we'll meet again, boom. Ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang. Oh, 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 pip, a bib, a rob, a dib, oh, life.
Okay, so we're on the road to where we go.
Are you sure that's the emergency break?
Who's Bay?
What's Bay? Who's Bay? Who's Bay or who's Bay? Who's Bay? I'm Bay. Anyways, we stopped by Dutch's Coffee, Dutch Bros. What is, oh my god, Dutch Brothers. My hand's burning. And yeah. Okay, so we made it to Lakeside, Oregon, and we were supposed to get into the lake today. This is 10 Mile Lake, and we couldn't get a chance to because the lake is closed, I think. But yeah, this is Lakeside. So, we're heading back to the lake. We're at the lake right now. We're on the little dock, and yeah, it's really nice here. Yo, that's a big duck. Oh, wait.
It's not a duck, that's a piece of wood.
No. Oh, that's a duck.
Well, that's a duck.
That's a duck, right? That has to be a duck.
That's not a duck. That's a piece of wood.
But, yo, that building right there sort of reminds me of the Mystery Shack. Like, right there. Where am I pointing? Ah! Ducky! Yo, those ducks are standing on water. What the heck?
Walking on
water. Oh. That's a big mood.
So it's the next day, and we're going paddleboarding.
Do you want to go paddleboarding?
No.
Okay.
Take my home.
We're currently at a hiking trail at the coast of Oregon. Let's see what it's called.
Yeah. Oh, to walk the trail?
What?
Yeah.
Captain Cook Trail. So we're on the trail. I don't know where we're going. We're going to the Spout. And there's Emma. There's At the Dolly. Phil's right here.
Hola.
Como estás?
Muy bien.
Yo. I'm gonna go down this trail by myself. Oh crap. How am I gonna get up there? Let's see. Can we find anyone in here? Oh, it's right there. There's a crab right there. Yeah, there's one right here.
Oh, right there.
Yeah, hold up.
No, the boots.
It's okay.
Oh, I see him. He's right there.
Ah! Bruh. So this is the Spout apparently, and yeah, it's okay, just chilling. Everyone's over there. We're here to go to the lighthouse up there. Oh shoot. Okay, but there's like a little creek and there's the beach, and yeah, so I'm gonna go in the water because
the water was like 55 degrees. I don't know what I was thinking.
Thing is, I'm not trying to get my socks wet because this water is too dang cold. I'm gonna get to the other side. I will get that.
Side note, I did end up getting my socks wet, so I took my shoes off instead.
So, I thought there was gonna be a cave over here. I was wrong. Emma's on the other side. I literally had to take off my shoes to get over here. Ow! Over here. Stepped on a rock. Oh, why don't you look at that? Ew, feet. Ew.
We are at Honeyman Lake, I think, and we're gonna go paddleboarding. So hopefully,
I don't fall because this water is like 55 degrees and I'm not really used to this water. So,
Ma, you ready to fall in the water?
No, they said you cannot swim.
I know. Not over here at least, but on the other side you can. But if you fall, Ma, it's gonna be 55 degrees.
That's freaking cold. I'm gonna get sick.
So, we rented a paddleboard for me and Emma has a kayak over there. Emma! Don't attack me!
Ew, my foot. The water here is so clear. What the heck?
Like, bro, what? What?
So, we're heading back to the trailer park. She made me start this clip all over again because she did something bad.
I'm a bad.
But,
yeah, we're going back to the trailer park.
We're just going to chill out and we might walk around some store. Dang it! I can't reach Bob from here. There's a freaking buggy!
Recent.
So, we are back at camp. This is Owen. Pretty whack at badminton and volleyball, but it's okay. It's okay.
I'm better than you at both of those.
They don't need to hear anything. They just know you're whack, okay?
So, it's the next day because we fell asleep and we really didn't do anything fun.
Emma, wake up.
Okay, so we finished packing up and we're heading back to their place and then she's gonna be leaving me.
Okay, so I was supposed to film this earlier, but we are currently on a hiking trail at Silver Falls and basically we're gonna go right behind the waterfall. I want to swim in there. But, I don't know.
Dun. How do you point, Ma?
Dun.
But how? How do you point?
Dun.
Mom.
Hi.
Hopefully I don't fall. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh, yes.
Yo, so wait, I don't even need to bend over. What am I doing?
Like, short girl problems. I don't need to bend down.
Hmm.
Okay, so let me back you up on some history. Here's the waterfall, right there. These rocks behind me that go all the way up there have been building up for over about 26 million years, which is pretty cool. They look pretty nice also. I like how it just concaves in. It's pretty nice. Yes. Dance like a gazelle, Ma. Like a gazelle. Number 5. See, it's a nice view.
Okay, you go stand up here.
No, I don't want to stand up here. Just look, it's pretty.
Okay.
Where are they?
Here, go there.
Okay. Oh, they're right there. So we're heading to an outlet to go shopping. They are, what are they doing?
They're
burnt
the soil.
Yeah, that's what they're doing. Whatever the heck she said.
No, they're tilling it.
This oh, tilling it? This is till. Oh, they're not burning it. This is tilling. Haha, your car is getting dirty. How do you feel?
Your butt is dirty.
I know, I sat on a rock. That's why.
I'm back at their house and I didn't really get anything interesting at the outfit, even though Oregon doesn't have sales tax, which I probably should have gotten more. But my mom literally spent like an hour and a half at Tory Burch to get herself a bag and literally just sunglasses. So all I got was these necklaces, sun and moon, because I love space, especially things about astrology and the stars, because why not? And we bought my cousin a backpack. Hopefully she likes it. And also I got these two tops from PacSun for like, one's like $9 and the other one's like $5. But I got this one. It's cute, pretty cute. I got this. So that's basically about it. That's the tea. And we're about to leave in a bit to head over to the Portland airport, which takes about like an hour and a half, or at least like 45 minutes to get there. It depends if there's traffic or not. But yeah, so I guess we'll see you there.
So we're currently at the airport. We're at a gift shop, and we're about to board, and I guess I'll just end this video here. So this concludes my trip to Oregon, basically. It was okay, not gonna lie. I mean, it got a little bit boring, but it was also fun, you know? But yeah, see you guys.